Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A drug dealer just received 11 years in prison for selling fentanyl to a man who overdosed last year. 29-year-old William Jenkins of Atlantic City was arrested a week later when he tried to sell the drug to an undercover detective. The New Jersey Department of Transportation held an event that honors employees who have dedicated at least 25 years of service. The celebration included the recognition of John Harder, who's been with the organization for 50 years.